Alrighty, looks like we're both live again on both Twitch and YouTube. Disconnected stream there, and I hadn't gotten really any progress, so just decided to end the stream and delete it, and because it wouldn't reconnect, I rebooted my modem, and seems to be alright now. I'll just put my links in the chat and we'll get going. Scheduled a free financial coaching consultation assessment at... Oh, that's not right. HTTPS. Calendly.com/coach. Steve Money. There we go. That's the correct name. Ramsey Solutions Certified Financial Coach. And you can schedule that free consultation. Calendly.com/CoachSteveMoney. Email is CoachSteveMoney@gmail.com. And that's right there on my webcam frame. The links are at the top of the chat and in the video description. And finally, donations. Still working on that 1,000 subscribers in order for YouTube to give me money. Won't be much, but any will be nice. But if you'd like what you're seeing and you would like to donate, you can do that at paypal.me/coach. Save money. All right. My PlayStation controller here. Okay. How I'm doing this is I have my through PlayStation's server. I have my computer streaming it, and so that's how I'm able to stream it to you. Without getting a very expensive video capture card. Alright. Okay, and when I get up here to the part that I had trouble on. Alright, come on. Let's go. There we go, that'll do it. Let's jump this time. Yeah. Nope. That's not the trouble I had problem on. That's what I had trouble with on the last stream. But not this one. That's weird. I don't know why it disconnected. There's no drop frames or anything like that. Not before, not now. Step up. Come on. Okay, now why it puts me all the way back down here is that's not fun at all. I guess that would be good motivation to do it correctly. There we go. No, that was what I had problems with. What I had problems with here was I was trying to go straight across, and you have to go across and down to get to that. See, I was just going straight across like that, and then hoping to get it to go like that on this side, but it doesn't do anything, but you have to go down. So jump. And I'm assuming I have to go down here. Oh, to get to that vine. Can I grab that vine? Yeah, cool. Yeah, right.
Thank you, God.
All good. Dive. Oh, I got a pistol and a machine gun. I guess I'll keep the machine gun loaded. Okay. Take a look in there. See what. Okay. Didn't really have to do that. Flashlight would be great. Blocked. Because there are booby traps. I wonder if I have to go out there and hang down to get around it. Yeah, and the answer is yes. More climbing. Okay.
Can't be serious.
No. Can't be serious. Did I hit B to fall out and drop? Yep, and hang. Okay. Can I make that? I'm gonna, try that. Negative. Please don't put me in the beginning. Please don't put me in the beginning. Please don't put me in. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness.
Wasn't I just out here?
I was just out here. No! Down. Oh, thank you for waiting until I figured it out again. I'm not going, I could have made it then, I think. Nope. Not good at that. Hint, don't fall. Yeah, oh, that's my hint to go out there. Thank you. Let me go up a little bit.
Bust through that window. Alright. Alright, it'll hold me.
Well, let's go into there. Let's see, what do I want to change to? This 9mm. The micro, no, I think I'll take the micro. That means there's gonna be some fighting up here, probably. Whoops! Whoops!
Oh boy.
Whoa! Where are they? Whoa! Hey, that's not fair.
Whoa!
first. That person is right there. Anybody else? Where's that coming? Oh.
Get down. Alright. Oh, great.
And there's a guy over here too, somewhere. Oh, that was a mistake. Also, I gotta do all that over again. Hey, got him through the leaves. How about that? No, that's locked. Might be a guy up here. Or I might have gotten them all. Whoops! As the kids say. Might have. Oh, that's cool. We'll look out. Shoot through there. Just making sure there's nothing there. Nope. That one. Bullets. Oh, there's guys in there. What? No bullets. Oh, you gotta hit B and then it'll go down. Okay. already have that one, don't I?
That's good help.
That's fun. Might have to blow something up to open up the next pathway. That's where I came. Whoops. Oh. Oh, that was, I could have just gotten there if I jumped over that, and I just didn't see it. Needs a nice little flashlight. Grab some bullets.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Whoops! That didn't work out well. Again, or I could just get on top of this. Guess I can't. Feel like I have to do that though. Shoot. How come I can't grab that? I just have to jump. Huh! Alright, let's go up there and take a look at that. Yeah! There's the zip line and looks like that does let me in there, but try one more time. It's not giving me a button to grab onto that, though. Should have let me. Okay. Maybe I don't need to get in there. That's nothing that way, but apparently I do have to get in there. Yeah, up there, huh? Let me just walk out. Will I grab it? Oh, there it is, right there. I didn't see that. If that was on there before, I did not see it. There we go.
Elena? What the hell's she doing?
Hello?
Buca Pinto!
Sia Baini, Vitara Secara.
Ah, crap. Sia Lalo! Chepatan, Buka Pinto!
Dai!
It worked!
There he is!
Oh no!
Oh boy.
He's got a lot of armor on or something. There you go, finally. say for that gun? That's 44, no paint. Get out of here. Where are you going from? Up there. Where is that? I don't see anybody. Oh, down there. Nobody else doesn't want any. I'm trying to get ammo right this second, my friend.
gotta be freaking kidding me.
Whoa! On both sides? I do shoulder swap. Shoulder swap is on. Oh, L3. Whoops, aim. There we go. Oh, they're coming from this side. So I'm gonna have to hurry up and run down and get out of these waves. Like that. Now what?
No.
Can I get him? Oh, I know what I need to do. I'm out of bullets. Oh, and I don't have... Is there a grenade button? Or is that... Do you have to have that? Whoops. Grenade is a one, and then you fire it with the regular button, right trigger, I'm assuming. Must not have any. Out of ammo. Did I get him? Yeah. I'd have gotten him. Now what do I do? Go way out. Let me look for a second. Anywhere to climb up. Fine. Shoot the barrel with what? What barrel? And I have to restart the encounter. Never mind. Oh, good.
There we go.
That's what I was looking for earlier. What barrel? Oh, that barrel. That barrel.
Okay.
Full on bullets. Opposed to being out
this
of it.
This place could use a good plumber.
There
he is. Son of a bitch, where'd they all come from?
No. See the grenade coming in there. Shoulder.
Get down.
Whoops. No, I don't have any weapon. I don't have any. That's crazy. Alright, be more cautious with 40 there. Only two there. Let's see if there's more bullets. If these respawn. I don't think I can get back that way. Only 40. That's crazy.
Right between the eyes. We got him.
I believe I had gave up my machine gun somewhere in the prey. There's a treasure back there. Cool. Can't get those. Oh, I can't even take that. And I see I'm gonna need to grenade some of those guys when a bunch of them get near me. Oh, cool. Maybe we can get a nice weapon back. Perhaps. Hmm. Uncharted's supposed to have ammo all over everywhere, though. Unlike Last of Us and Tomb Raider, where it's limited. I don't see any. Don't see any. They get better. Yeah, Uncharted is pretty great. Are you gonna go see the movie? Comes out February 18th. I'll play the third and the fourth one. I haven't played these first two yet. Oh, good. Maybe I can remove them off from here. Yeah, it is on PC, but I don't have it on PC. I'm streaming it through the PS4 to my computer, and that's how I'm streaming it. Where'd he go?
Shoot to kill!
Whoa! They can't see me? That's a glitch right there. I'm probably not supposed to be able to at all. Probably not supposed to be able to initiate the battle from right here, but I did, so I'll take it. Yeah, Nathan Drake and Lara Croft, they, yeah, they're owned by different franchises, though. So it would have to be something like, whoa! Where'd he go? It would have to be something like Steven Spielberg, how, you know, he got, for Who Framed Roger Rabbit. You got Bugs Bunny and Mickey Mouse to beat. Whoa! In the same movie together. All right. What's that? Isn't that a glitch right there, or is that? Oh, that's bullets. Good. Need them. Yeah, I like the Lost Legacy game even better than I like. Thief's End was the fourth Uncharted game, but then the fifth one without Nathan Drake was Lost Legacy, and I like that one even better. And these older ones are pretty cool, but you can tell they're older because obviously the graphics aren't that good. Even this is the remastered. Not for sure I'd be able to jump up to there. This is the remastered edition, so it's better. But obviously not as good as newer games. And that, oh, that looked like that put in too. And that new Unreal 5 engine is going to make all games look incredible. I have to get a new computer for that, though. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, go ahead and give me a hint. You let me look a long time. I appreciate it. Up there? Is there a ladder that I didn't see? This one or these? This was done in a Tomb Raider game as well. All these columns, and you had to go back and forth between them. Although that doesn't look like that's the case here. Oh, yeah, go up there. Nope. I've been trying to get up there. Check all these. Ah, there we go. All right. Cool, cool, cool. All right. Yes, I will take that. Thank you. No, I know how I got it now. I can figure it out from here. Do I jump on to that and shimmy around? Yeah, probably onto that. Let's try that. Whoops. Go, go, go. Get in front of it. Tomb Raider, you gotta get it on there on the side of them. That didn't work. You can't submerge. There we go. Okay. Oh. Ah. Ah. Well, there's got to be some here in the water. There we go, a little bit. Chapter 6, Unlocking the Past.
Jesus, Elena, where are you? Wait a minute. Now, what's so important about that tower? Oh, son of a bitch! Huh. What's this?
Probably the one with the torch in it. But we can check all these rooms anyway.
Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
Oh. Hmm. The key's in the tower? Or are we in the tower? Or is that what she crashed into? No, that's not the one that she crashed into. Climb on the inside or the outside? I'm guessing there will be climbing happening. No hints out here. You should just be able to climb up right there on that. Now I'm seeing. Maybe I have to get up there. Up there and then across. Let's see if I can grab onto it. Whoops. Yeah, it's not letting me do that. No. Sure, I'll take a hint. There. Yep. Oh, that's right there. Yep. Right here. That's nothing. Oh, you. Did not see that. Graphics not good enough. Did not see the cable coming up from there. And I'm still not seeing it. So I'll see where it goes to. And I get up there before. Cheated. Good. Controls are so wonky compared to Tomb Raider. Oh, crud. There we go. Oh yeah, sorry, you don't push on it apparently. Whoa! Gosh! Okay, so no, you don't push on the direction to go up. Bet, I'll take. Alright, and can I go all the way over there, or do I go here? Yeah, I go here. Go, 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 and there we go. Now what? I hit the button. I hit the circle. Is that what I hit? Yeah, I hit the circle in time. Got to do all this over again. Yes. Good. Just trying to make that one again. So I skip that one column. Come on. I guess I should just do it the way I'm supposed to do it and not count on being able to do it the way I did the first time, where I got lucky. What did that do? Oh, that broke, that opened? No, it didn't open it. Yeah, so we still got that. Alright. So top of that, knocked into that, which knocked into that. The window, or should I just go all the way across? Oh, I'll try to go all the way. There we go. Come on. Come on! Right. Whoa. No! At least it let me save from that part. Hello from last save. Is there a checkpoint? Yes. Probably right there. Oh, I'm supposed to climb up. Did you watch a walkthrough? Because you know, I have to watch a walkthrough before I play this game. No, I did. No, I can figure it out. It just takes a while. I'm not trying to do a speed run or trying to, like, you know, like do it very quickly. I don't mind playing, you know, and figuring stuff out. Let's see. You see, like, right... Oh, I bet I have to go... Oh, I have to climb from the outside, so I have to drop down first. Yep. There we go. There we go. Come on. There you go.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Got the keys. Okay. And now, is there a quick way down? Oh, yeah. Here. Well. Oh, there we go. Cool, 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 cool. Every once in a while, there'll be something in, like, one of these games. It takes me a long time to figure out. Like, I did a tomb in Rise of the Tomb Raider that I had never done before earlier today. And whoops! Thanks for not dying. And it took me about a good half hour to figure out just looking at the pieces of the tomb. And
All right.
I didn't notice the whole time when I was pulling some levers that the water was draining out of a particular spot. I just didn't notice it because I wasn't looking at it.
The hell is she?
Don't give up either of those guns. Yeah, normally when you find some guns or ammo like that, that means there's going to be some gunplay here. Too quiet, isn't it? That's like all the areas look the same, pretty much. Hitting them. That's where that was from. What? How? No, oh, they're getting him from that way. So I can't stay there. Maybe use some Because they're like up right there where I'm facing right now, and they're able to hit me from there. So I have to go closer, I guess. Somebody hit me from there. Crap. I'm gonna have to do some... Whoops. I'm gonna have to do some grenading, I bet. Try getting behind here. Oops, out now. Oh. I think later on you can, I think later on you can, grab the grenade and throw it back. I think I have some. How about that? Whoop. The only one left might be the guy at the top. Oh, nope. How about this one? That might be all of them except for the gunner up there. I'm gonna just run. Did he leave? No, he didn't. And a silver coin. Can't go that way. How do I have to go? Here and up here. And places I can't go. Huh. I don't have enough time. I'm gonna have to shoot that guy. I got him. Let's see. Oh, got ammo back here. Almost I got it all. Get on the truck. Oh. That was not a good jump. Is that not? Oh. Whoa. Guess I gotta be quick. Whoops. Jeez. Ah. There's somebody. Oh, there was that. What's down there? Water? Oh.
These aren't Spanish, they're English. Whoa! Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. That must be Drake's tower.
Out of
no.
Oops. I think there might be a treasure or something along that line there. Can't jump that far, can I? Guess I'll try it. Then I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna be playing A Way Out with my daughter at 8 p.m., which is in 21 minutes. Nope. Yep. No, that's what I thought. Whoops! So we'll just call it an evening, or at least for Uncharted. I'll play some more. What's tomorrow? Oh, tomorrow's Monday. May not have time to play again until Tuesday. And yeah, this is the remastered, it has the first three games in it. Let's see if it, oops, it's wrong. No, it won't go back to the other screen where you select the game, but it has all three of the first three games in it, remastered. Alrighty. Thanks for watching again, and be back in 20 minutes playing a way out with my daughter. Makes more financial decisions every day.